Hi everybody, welcome to Crafternoon with Stephanie and
Yentl.
Hi! On today's Crafternoon, we're going to be making a personal coat of arms. What is a coat of arms, you might be asking yourself. Well, in the past, when people traveled by horse or on foot, they would announce they were coming by having something like a personal coat of arms or a family coat of arms on their flags that men carried who are riding horses, or they would be on the shields carried also by men who were in the front brigade of the traveling troop. So a personal coat of arms is going to be something similar to this. You're going to have your favorite food, your favorite thing to do, and your favorite animal. So Yentl, why don't you tell us about your coat of arms?
So I did favorite thing to do reading, then I did favorite animals over here. I did a dog, a cat, and a bunny. And favorite thing to eat, I put two things, a pizza and a chocolate bar.
And my favorite thing to eat is cake. And my favorite thing to do is listen to music. And my favorite animal is Buddy, my dog, who is, I printed his picture out, I printed his picture out and cut him and pasted him on. Now, the coat of arms that Yentl and I did are, we kind of cut our images out of construction paper and then glued them on here. What we're gonna be showing you how to do today is drawing yours. So if you have time and the materials at home, you're welcome to do what we did, cut and paste yours. But if you don't have those things, then we're gonna show you the easiest way to do, which is just by using paper and any kind of marking utensil you might have, a colored pencil, markers, crayons, things like that. So come on over and we'll have Yentl tell us what we're going to need for materials for this project.
You'll need some scissors to cut stuff out if you're going to do like we did over here, and also the edges to your shield here. You'll need a marker to do these lines in the middle. You don't have to have those, but we have that anyway. A glue stick if you want to glue any construction pieces down, paper pieces. And then we are using colored pencils, but like Stephanie said, you can do crayons, markers, even pencil, whatever. And then you'll need paper, very important. And also something underneath so that you don't make a mess on your table.
So for our personal coat of arms, we use colored paper, but maybe you don't have that at home. So you can get a piece of computer white paper and then just use colored marking utensils to color your shield. Mm-hmm. So Yentl is gonna show you the first step to making a shield, which is to kind of cut the shield shape out. And it's a really easy cut. The first thing that you wanna do is just kind of round off your top. It doesn't have to be exact. And then the next thing is you wanna kind of kitty corner cut your bottoms at kind of an angle. And again, it doesn't have to be exact. Okay, and there you have your personal shield. Okay, so the next thing that you wanna do is take your black marker or whatever color marker and divide your shield into three parts. The bottom part, and then you're gonna split the top half. So you have one, two, three. Uno, dos, tres. Three parts. You're gonna put whatever order you want. You can put your favorite food, your favorite animal, and your favorite thing to do. So Yentl is gonna start out by just drawing.
I'm gonna draw a pink cat.
Ooh, your favorite animal, a pink cat.
Kitty.
Okay.
And I'm gonna draw down here. I'm gonna draw another pizza. It's gonna be blue.
Ooh, blue pizza.
Blue pizza.
Is it raspberry flavored?
Yes. Like that. And we'll put yum. And then up here, favorite thing to do, I'm gonna put a bike.
Ooh, riding your bicycle.
Well, I don't even have one, but.
She's riding a unicycle.
Like that.
There we go. Yeah. Great. So, well, we have a coat of arms that's finished, actually. This is kind of an easy sample size, but here's another one that Yentl did. She drew at the bottom, hamburger, fries, and a soda for her favorite food. Is this a bear?
It's a bear, yeah.
It's cute. It's a cute bear.
Big eyes.
That's a cute little bear, and...
I'm baking something.
Oh, she's baking something. I see. You got a mixer right there. So, that's it, people. That is your personal coat of arms. And we want to thank you for joining us this afternoon. And join us next week. We are going to have an Eric Carle craft.
Yes, so,
yeah. All right. So thank you guys. I hope you have a good afternoon. And this is
Yentl
and Stephanie signing off.
Bye.
That's good.